Let's see what this mower does here. What the hell? Did I just blow a head gasket? I think I blew a head gasket. Something just went bye-bye my engine. What the fuck? I think I did! Wait! No, an entire spark plug came out. What the fuck? I blew the whole spark plug out! Like, it's dangling here in the cable! Ah! Fuck, it's hot! Hang these wires out the roof. Out the roofing. Mm-hmm. It's not nighttime, we don't need lights.
Well, I mean, aren't those gonna hit those?
I'm gonna hit you.
I'm gonna hit you. There you go.
Best response ever. Now I'm gonna get this thing up the hill, so.
Alright.
Huh? Probably jostled it loose. Oh yeah, even brought emergency gas can to get me enough gas home just to be on the safe side. Transmission locked up the last time. Fart. Oh, oh, shit! Oh, this is huge! Brakes work pretty good. Yeah, I need to get more of that belt lubric. I mean, belt seasoning dressing. Pop my belt. I should have to see if I can get up it, huh? Let's climb us a rock. Mini rock hill. Yeah! gut speed and crawling ability. I'm not going off that. My tires are too small. Oh man, did you hear that? That's my steering wheel gear. First gear. I'm curious what'll happen if I back into that. What? Fun. This place is huge! Wow! Hey, check out the view! What if I can throw a rock all the way down to that bottom field? Yes, I can, because I didn't throw that very hard.
What's this concrete doing here? I think we've tried to get into my car. I think it'll fit inside car.
You like it, don't you?
Oh yeah. I think if we take the steering wheel, or not the steering wheel, the seat off, it should fit.
Well, there. It does that.
I'm still not going to get too hot. I think this will fit.
We don't got to put the cover over the top of your bed.
No, I'll put it in the back of my mom's car. That's why I'm saying we're going to need to remove the top steering wheel off of this too, and it should fit there. We'll probably take this off too, and put it in separately, because it's more forward.
I never even taken my steering wheel off. I don't know how it comes off.
Yeah, you just pop this off because the bolt was a bolt in there. Let's see if we get in the back of my car like this.
Really? Stupid fucking belt stretch. You know what? I'm going to Tractor Supply and buying a bigger pulley for the front. It'll go faster and the belt will fit again.
Okay. You have the money?
Get a bigger belt. So I can, get a bigger pulley in the front so I get my belt will actually fit. I stretched out my tensioner mod, so. Oh, it's a little bit rough here. That's how you break your steering. Fuck! And this is why I wanted my differential welded. Look at this shit. That's how shitty my steering is. Oh my god. Pushing her to the limit. How about we just drive her off that fucking edge, huh? I guess we'll try the dock locker unless I can get a piece of CNC milled, which is a possibility. I'll go for the cheapest option. Because I know a guy with a CNC. Hint, hint, IBM 5155. For all you loyalists out there.